south bridge is now directly above us. Countless cars, buses, taxis and lorries are thundering over us as I speak on either side. Tall tenement buildings that trapped the huge arches of the bridge and sealed them off from the light of day. But we don't waste space in Edinburgh. Not normally be heard by the human ear, can be recorded on electrical equipment and then played back. For the most part, these are garbled bursts of static. But some say that if you listen carefully enough, words or phrases can take shape. But the most sophisticated ghost detecting equipment is that which is possessed by all of us, our senses. Now don't worry if you encounter Jack tonight. He's a friendly spirit. He just wants to play. His favourite trick is to tug on people's clothing. And if you have a free hand by your side, you might just feel icy little fingers holding it. Robbers or resurrectionists, they would scan the obituary columns of local papers. Sometimes go as far as to attend funerals to see exactly where the body is buried. Return in the middle of the night, dig up the body and smuggle it to the medical school where they can get cancer.
Already in the story. Silver, holy water, a circle of salt, a crucifix. They're just too easy. If you want to see a real monster, just look around you. It's very old, killed thousands upon thousands of people, and like all the best monsters, it's gone by many names. Aymar Arkham we called it first, then Yorkivik, then Jorvik. Now we just call it York. This was a butcher's quarter. At one time, 27 of these shops was a butcher's. Now, picture that for a moment. There's meat hanging all over the place. The smell would have been incredible. And of course, all the blood and offal has to go somewhere, hence this trough you're standing in. All the blood would collect into here, flowing down to the bottom and gathering at the base of the Golden Fleece. There is a bar just over there, referred to as the Guy Fawkes Inn. Most people will tell you who was born there. However, if you take a look at that building, you may think there's something wrong. Like, for instance, a building in 1570 would not be three stories or in brick.
Thank you.